Nothing beats the open road. Hey, give me some love, Scout. Today, we're talking about adaptive cruise control, or ACC. This is not your grandpa's cruise control. Adaptive cruise control is a new generation of cruise control. ACC not only maintains the speed that I set, but it also speeds up or slows down to maintain a set following distance behind the cars in front of me. It's really cool. It's all about following distance. Here's how it works. Just like regular cruise control, I set the speed I want to maintain. Let's say 60 miles an hour. That sound good to you, Scott? All right, now here's the ACC difference. I then set a following distance that I want to stay at about 3 or 4 seconds behind the car in front of me. Let's say 3 seconds for now. Now, what happens when the traffic in front of me slows down, decreasing my following distance? Well, the ACC slows me down too. Then it'll warn me to stop, or stop for me in some car models. My speed will go right back up to 60 miles per hour once the ACC detects that there's once again a 3 second following distance. So, how does it work? Well, Scout here is dying to know. There's a sensor hidden in the front of your car that is constantly scanning the road ahead, looking for slower moving vehicles. Some systems use cameras, lasers, or even radar. Most versions of adaptive cruise control only work at set speeds above 25 miles an hour, and all car manufacturers' ACC works a little differently. To find out which system you have, talk to your dealer or check your owner's manual. Come here, bud. Great job, Scout. There's a few precautions you gotta know with ACC. The sensor can get covered by dirt, snow, or heavy rain. The system then may shut itself off automatically. Something else to look out for. If the ACC is on and the car in front of you quickly exits or changes lanes, your car may accelerate also. But don't worry, it will adjust speed momentarily. But if you're not feeling comfortable, just gently press on the brake to cancel ACC. Adaptive cruise control is pretty cool. But remember, you are your car's best safety feature. No more. Drive safer. Visit mycardoeswhat.org. That's mycardoeswhat.org. Hey, say goodbye, Scout.
Goodbye, Scout.
All right, all right. We'll see you next time.